Alright, first and foremost, I'm going to say all praises be to Yahweh, Shemel Shai, Shemel Kalkadash, the double honors to the apostles and the elders of the great millstone. Shalom to the sincere elect, teaching us truth and faith and sincerity through the spirit and power of Yahweh Shai, Shemel Kalkadash. Quick article I have over here, man, and you know, first and foremost, may the Lord, you know, protect and be. The Akim, you know, that's in Italy, man. You know, may the Lord protect them and guide them, you know, and may they be, you know, saved and beamed up eventually. But anyway, you know, this just shows you that what we've been saying for a very long time, that these things are coming to pass, and that all that's happening now is just a stepping stone before they eventually institute the MOTB, the thing mentioned in Revelation 13. So anyway, it says Italy makes C-19 health pass mandatory for all workers. Anyone without it faces suspension with no pay. Let me read that again. Italy makes C-19 health pass mandatory for all workers. Anyone without it faces suspension with no pay. That's a big article, man. Right? It says the Italian government has approved a plan to make a C-19 green pass certificate mandatory for all workers. The plan which would see those without a pass put on leave without pay is set to be implemented next month. The plan approved by the country's government on Thursday is set to be put in motion October the 15th, which, you know, there's a lot of things that happen in October. The Italian Senate overwhelmingly supported the measure, and that's interesting, you know, because Italy, you know, Rome, Roman Empire, you know, being out of Rome, which is in Italy, you know, that's interesting, you know what I'm saying? You know, the plan will remain in force until at least the end of this year. Right. Under the new rules, all public and private sector workers in Italy will have to obtain a C-19 green pass certificate. Those failing to produce the cert when requested can be suspended from their jobs after a grace period of 5 days, though they cannot be fired. Now, of course, it says they can't be sacked, but again, if you experience this, what's eventually gonna happen, man? You know, they'll be like, why ain't you getting a pass? Why haven't you taken the shot? You know, if you don't take the shot after the second or third time, we may have to let you go, blah, 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 blah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It says we are extending, right? We are extending the obligation of the green pass to the entire world of work, public and private. We are doing so for two essential reasons: to make these places safer and to make our V campaign even stronger, the health minister told. It says employees without a valid health certificate who still dare to show up for work can be subjected to major fines from 600 euros to 1,500. Now, can you imagine if you've already been suspended with no pay? You know, that's the, that itself, you know, gonna cause you anxiety, and you also gonna be in debt, man. You know. So, hey, that's the main thing I wanna say. You know, read about like in this article, and it just shows you where in the time, right, where he already knows that, you know, he has a short time. Revelation 12:12, right, it says, therefore rejoice ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because you know if he have but a short time. Now, who is the devil? The devil is Esau and his system and his plans. You know, and they have their plans. Eventually, when they, you know, basically they're just putting everything into place so that when they eventually bring forth the thing that's revelation, that's mentioned in Revelation 13, that people will already be accustomed to that system, you know, and be more prepared to accept. You know what I'm saying? You know, so that's what's happening. You know, that time of wrath, because he knows he has a short time. Now, it's Italy, man, and Italians, you know, tend to actually be a passionate people, so expect riots, expect them, you know, expect more riots over there, man, because over there, man, like those people over there are passionate, man, so expect riots in Italy, you know. It won't surprise me, well, you know, during this week, you know, expect them to just start to riot, and then to bring out the troops. It won't even surprise me. This is a second Exodus 15:16. For there shall be sedition among men, invading one another. They shall not regard their kings nor princes, and the course of their actions shall stand in their power, man. So don't be surprised, man. Don't be surprised if during the week, you know, you see, you know, riots over there, man. Like in Italy. Now, ultimately, you know, we have faith that the Heavenly Father will protect us, man. That's why we have to still keep pushing the faith and keep staying in the spirit, even in these tough times. This is Revelation 3:10. Because thou hast kept the word of my patience, I also will keep thee from the hour of temptation, which shall come upon all the world to try them that dwell upon the earth, man. Because of course, man, this is a tough time, you know, and people in every way, shape, or form upon the earth are being forced to pick a side. It's either you're for this system or you're what? Against it, man. Right? And if you're like in the faith, you're in the spirit, well, the Heavenly Father is gonna make a way, man. That's why we have to you have to just keep fighting the fight and keep the faith. This is Isaiah 33:6. And wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of thy times and strength of salvation. The fear of the Lord is his treasure, man. So that's just a quick point I wanted to speak on. You know, them signs, them prophecies, man. So with that, I'm saying, praises be to Yahweh, Bashima, Shabashim, Kakadosh, the bonus apostles, and there was great most daunting. It's time we're going to say, Shalom.